Hey guys, got a pretty big for trade for sale here. Got baseball, basketball, and football, so let's get started. First we'll start out with a little bit of basketball. Not much, just three cards. Got this Antoine Jameson jersey. Then this J.J. Hickson rookie jersey. And Josh Smith jersey. So that's it for basketball. By the way guys, I'm looking for mostly baseball. Patches, autos. Not really looking for jerseys, but you know. And I'm looking for Joey Votto cards also. So here's a Tiki Barber jersey. Jarius Norwood jersey. Matt Forte has a crease right here. Jersey, so damaged. Then this sick, really sick, Chris Chambers from 2006 Absolute Playoff Memorabilia. Sick patch, look at that. It's from, I don't know if you can see it, but right there, that four right there, I think it's from that. But, sick patch. Next, this Jordan Shipley rookie auto from 2007 SP Authentic. Looks really nice. Then this Jarius Norwood jersey, rookie materials. Last for football, got a Brett Favre rookie from Upper Deck. Rookie Brett Favre. Yeah, if you want to see the original back. So, yeah. That's it for football. Now I'm going to move on to baseball. Where should we start? First off, we'll start here. Got this big stack of Cubs base. Has some Castros, some Cashners. Here, I'll just, these are all just base. Here's a Castro, Soriano, some Ernie Banks, Godome, Lou Piniella. Here's a nice Starlin Castro Topps Chrome rookie. Starlin Castro Pro Debut. Starlin Castro Bowman Platinum. And then Bet Jackson, nice Andrew Cashner Chrome. Andrew Cashner first card. Just some nice cards in here. Another Andrew Cashner. So just let me know on that. If you want to know, if you're interested and want to know the exact number, I'll count for you, but I don't know the exact number right now. So now we'll just go for a couple rookies. Well, kind of rookies. This Evan Longoria rookie. It's a sweet looking card. Upper Deck X. That. Then this Strasburg has a little trophy from 2011 Tops. I don't think it's a rookie, but it's a nice little insert. And then this beautiful 2010 Tops Chrome rookie, Steven Strasburg. So that's it for the rooks. Just got some inserts, some numbered cards here. Jay Bruce, Purple Refractor, number 2599. Dustin Pedroia, Blue Refractor. Oops. Blue Refractor, number 199. And I got all these old cards. Here, I'll set these down. Like from 2011 Tops. These are all, from 2011 Tops. Jimmy Fox, Ozzie Smith, Jim Edmonds, Stan Musial, Al Kaline. Now this is from 2007 Tops, just an insert that I found, a Mickey Mantle. It's nice. And then we got some more inserts. got three Ryan Braun inserts. This one from 2011 Tops, like one of them $9.99 little box thingies. You know, you get the blue border thing. Then this Ryan Braun X-Potential Refractors type thingy, and a Ryan Braun Superstar Celebrations. Right there. They got two Jeters. This one's from 2011 Bowman. Green Parallel. Number 2450. And this Derek Jeter from Bowman Platinum Refractor. Number 2999. Then you got these two A-Rods. Road to 500. And this Diamond Anniversary Tampa Bay Rays. Here's some jerseys. This commemorative patch, Thurman Munson. Todd Helton jersey with pinstripe. Jim Thome jersey. Travis Hafner, Justin Morneau dual jersey. Gary Sheffield jersey. Victor Martinez jersey. Ryan Howard jersey. Here's some autos. Max Scherzer auto, Nate Robertson auto, this redemption of Chris Johnson. It's coming in. Redeemed it. Autographed multicolor relic patch, green refractor. So it'll be numbered to 199 for Bowman Platinum 2010. Got this Austin Jackson blue refractor auto, numbered out of 199. This Brennan Bosch auto, and best auto probably here we'll do the slide. Jason Hayward Bowman Sterling auto rookie. So yeah guys, just let me know. Yeah, so sub guys.